My dad was the biggest role model in my life. After I signed, he ended up passing away. He was sick. It was the hardest time of my life. My mom told me, look, you can't let life stuff that we can't control take your dream away. So go and follow your dream to become a big leaguer now.
Got it.
And that's what I did.